plants. And this is the pump. The pump and the electricity and the PLC controller. You can see. Okay, so this is the pump. We can show all the data in the PLC, and the PLC will also can see the temperature, humidity in the drying room and the drying pan. Also, you can see the mode, the drying mode. Okay, we can choose drying pool, and there's a heater. The heater is electric, electrical, electrical for YouTube. And this humidity station, you can control the humidity in the drying room.
Inside the dry room, the dry room panel is 100 millimeter. The thickness is good to prevent heat run out. You can see. And this is the circulate fans to make hot air flow. And here, sorry,